Vira, kagen wa muyou da. Ima no kimi no subete o watashi ni misete.
Onee-sama. Onee-sama ga watashi no subete o.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
My character's kind of crazy, bro. I mean to do that. But... oh, I can't wait.
Battle 2. Engage.
Oh, okay. I really got it. I had to do something about that. What the? Oh, auto combo answer. Okay.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
I don't know if I can see from this. What the fuck is that?
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage. Great.
Nice.
Great.
should be able to plug this button out, I think. A whole lot of auto combos. What the fuck just happened? That was crazy. I don't know what that move is.
Great!
I'm trying to punish you.
I'm going to break the auto button.
Hello.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Got it. Engage.
Everyone's smashing out of combo when jumping situations like that. So. What did you guys say about Arby's? Oh, the Arby's manager thing? Oh, wait.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
God, it did not work. I'm gonna be faster on that. I think you're okay. You know what? I think I got something for you. that, like...
Battle 2. Engage!
With it? Oh, I forgot he had a DP until I did it. Now he's supposed to throw that thing. No, that's not real.
Great.
Fucking sucks. What? I can't believe he didn't get chipped there. I'm so confused. I don't know. I tried to chip him and it didn't work. So maybe I did. I'm not actually sure. I'm not actually sure what happened. You're not punishing me. Yeah, I was supposed to grab my chicken and hold up here, I think. What? I tried to break counter. Messed it all the way up.
Damn. Battle 2. Engage.
Okay. Solid dash attack being trapped. He doesn't do anything. There's nothing to do.
Great!
Ah, that's so annoying. Yeah, man. Didn't try to run away, but... That was too, right? That shit was so awkward, man.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
That was weird. Oh, you know what? I think I get it. DP and an install is pretty silly. Safe on block.
Battle 2. Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
You press it once and you press it twice.
Great.
So hard to get that in the right time. I keep thinking like maybe he'll do something different on that, but you know.
Great!
What the fuck? Did I just get rollback, guys? What just happened? I thought I grabbed him. I actually didn't even see what happened. I looked at chat. Real as fuck. You are real as fuck. Welcome. I don't know. What happened there? I'm so confused. I thought I command grabbed him, but I guess it did. I don't know if I actually missed and it rolled back, but I thought I grabbed him.
Believe in victory. Battle one.
Weird.
Engage.
Night, thanks for stopping by, bro. Not what he should be doing. Dash attack is not for that. I'm going to go minus one. Should just be able to work on it. But he backs up a lot. I think he's like, actually pretty scared of my options. I was actually trying to. I was trying to do the stabs to Chippy, but then I got fucking DP, bro. Oh god. Could use dash
button.
I really think it's gonna.
Rage!
Yeah, that one's close. Thank you for the follow. It's all profit. Appreciate it. Wait, aren't you supposed to be on vacation right now? He's the guy. Appreciate it, bro. Hope you're living it up out there, brother. If you have any tips, I would definitely appreciate it. I've never played a Granblue before. This is the Oh wow, full crashed out. Jeez. Brother. Okay. I'm 100, so if I can get a hit and turn into armor, I could still be okay. Maybe I should consider armoring a neutral. Perhaps. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, I keep forgetting. I gotta change the method I used to do that. I'm under threshold. But, yeah, that was it again. That's me trying to do armor super, but I can't do armor super that way when I'm under. I'm under threshold. I just gotta get in the habit of doing it. Doing it the other way. Holy shit, that was crazy. That was actually nuts. That's cool. XXL is really good. Yeah, I definitely am gonna have that issue. Not using it enough. I'm not used to like playing a game that has a tool like that, bro. It's like, should use it. I don't want to spam it. I don't want it to become like a crutch though. Like I don't want to like press it all the time and then be lost without it. So kind of limit my usage if I can, at least in the early stages while I'm learning. Because if I'm scary without 6XL, imagine how scary I will be with 6XL. Checking dashes is gonna be really important. I gotta make sure to look out for those. Oh, that was crazy. Oh shit. That was fucked up. Oh, so I can get him to jump. I can get him to jump every time if I do it that way.
Okay.
I respect it. I just was like, I don't know. I don't know.
It's like
policing people. I don't like the way it's done. I am the law around here. I don't know if that's a DPA or what. I don't think it was. I'm spending UDP there too, so.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
I don't know why, but I keep thinking that's gonna be a cross. I'm not really using brave points either. I need to remember I have that available. Please don't jump.
Huh?
Yeah, her DP installs really fucking stupid.
Believe in victory.
Oh, we got okay.
Great.
Time do I need to switch?
Great.
But yeah, it's all profit though. Thank you so much for dropping by, bro. I didn't expect it. It was a pleasant surprise. You know what I'm saying? It's my road to learning this game is gonna be a tough one, but I'm here for it. I feel really slow. I don't know if it's because I'm not fully grasping the system yet, or the hitbox, or maybe it's both. But I feel really sluggish. Rip.
Player two, win. Battle two, engage.
Are you gonna try to make it to combo breaker anymore? I can't remember if you said you were trying to go or not. Have I been getting accidental DP? I usually only get accidental DP if I'm trying to do dash quarter circle. And I was experimenting with it yesterday. It seems like the system, like the game, prioritizes DP inputs over quarter circles. Because even in the case where I would do forward and then a very clean quarter circle into button, I would still get DP. So it seems like if there's ever a situation where it's ambiguously both, you get DP instead of quarter circle. So I'm going to either have to use the skill button in those cases or the dash button, or one or the other, which is a little awkward because it's on my ring finger. But I think that's probably what's going to be best for my misinputting. This year's gonna be a write-off for you, Natalie. You're gonna go to a Montreal event in February. It's pretty close. Oh, really? It's sorry. Yeah, I have a VOD from it from yesterday. I was like, huh, that's actually odd. I was like,
believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Okay. I think LK goes to be mad sometimes. Quick reminder, if you're out there and you're watching, you want to play in my event that's happening very, very soon. It's a pretty sick one. I definitely recommend signing up to be a part of the night. So we already got 50 people signed up, which is real nice. I think we could break the record this year. I think our record is 69, I think. Oh, no, our record's 74. Possible, especially if people can continue to sign up while it's going on. Let's see what happens. Also think, like, there's some tools on my character that are kind of fucked up that, like, I don't, like, sometimes it's hard to justify not pressing DP on armored Vira, because, like, it's a safe DP. Like, this is such nonsense, bro. It's like so good. It's like unbelievably good. It's like so good that like I'm in disbelief that it's a thing. Don't have a looping plus overhead or something. Looping plus overhead. I don't know about the looping part. I do have. Wait, I don't know which move you're talking about. Actually, now I think about it. Unless you're talking about like if I put out the little fairy and then do like heavy ender overhead. 214M. Oh, is 214M even... Is that even an overhead? I thought it was a mid.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Engage. Yeah, the 214M is it's plus two, but it's a mid. Why is your name the best? Is it a joke that I'm not?
Not into it.
why is the name Brad? Is it a Brad? I haven't, but I also haven't played that much. This is only my second time playing against people. And the first one was random casual matches that some of them just like had randomly horrible connections. I don't know what the deal is with that. You only ran into one year. I see. Oh, they're up there. Especially once you get to Master.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage. Great.
Molding art? What was she doing that you were getting out of? Wow. That was a little cursed.
Chip.
Chip. No. I see. Was she bonking you with the frying pan?
Get the fight!
Believe in victory. Battle.
The whole lot.
Engage.
Okay. I'm pretty sure I can chase that down though. I don't think that's safe, but he did.
Battle two. Engage.
Fine then. I got your ass.
Time's up.
I was like, does he know? He's like, please tell me you forgot.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage. Great.
Hey!
Battle 2. Engage!
Nice. Jump. He's staying solid, honestly, but I actually feel like he's playing a little too respectable. That close heavy worked better as an anti-air than I thought it would there. I thought people were lying to me, but honestly, I mean, that shit looks pretty good. I might have to explore with that more. But GG's, everyone. I played Don, Brass, Hemar. Thank you guys for playing.